No matter what happens, keep going. I won't let you die.
Ah! Come on.
You saved me.
Surprised.
It's just... you look more like a hired killer than a hero.
A man named Agapios believes you may be able to identify the Kingfisher. If I find out who he is, I can stop the dagger.
Ah, so it's just Evia you're here to save. Still, thank you.
I need to know everything I can about the dagger.
Oh, they have such ambition. A legendary greed. They appear to be pirates, yet they're organized, funded, well-connected. There may be more than just the Kingfisher pulling their strings.
Don't worry. Taking on shadowy organizations is my specialty. Whatever you know about the Kingfisher, I also need to know.
He'd visit me, the Kingfisher and his Malakas flock, demanding their taxes. I kept him fed. I kept him rich. If I tell you his name, I'm a dead man.
Say it.
I can't. What he'll do to me. What he'll do to my wife.
Give me his name!
Neritos. His name is Neritos. Just make sure you stop him.
Agapios' brother. It is him. I still need to meet all of Agapios' contacts. Ella. Come on. Ella. Hey. Come on. Ella. Come on. Ella. Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Τι λαμβάνει η χώρα.
Malaka, got to get it out. Oh, Ella. There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here. Ella.
on. Yeah.
Better stay hidden.
Come on. Come on. Ella.
Did I ask you send you?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No.
Are you sure you weren't followed?
There was no way I was followed. I made sure of it.
You covered every track?
Every single one.
Malakas liar! You've led them right to me!
Who?
The Dagger. Their corruption, their reeds, it's limitless. They're watching that shipwreck, and I don't doubt they're watching you.
What exactly went down with the ship?
I'm not sure. All I know is that this particular ship was part of the Dagger's fleet. They keep trying to salvage whatever's down there. If it's important to the Dagger, then it's important to us.
How do you know the Dagger is watching the shipwreck?
I see them row out to it. Men dive down and never come up. Those who do are half-drowned and terrified. They're forced to go back down again and again until they're dead. The Dagger's looking for something and won't stop until they've found it.
How did you get involved in all of this?
It was my master's boat that engaged the Dagger's ship. But he and many of his men perished in the ensuing battle.
I will get whatever's down there.
Thank you. Is there anything you need to know before leaving?
Where exactly is the shipwreck?
Directly south of here. You can't miss it. Some of the debris is still visible on the surface.
You must know a few things about Agapios.
Oh, I could tell you many things about Agapios. But I'll tell you the only thing that matters. He's a good man. He values trust above all else.
I have enough to go on.
Whatever's in the ship's cargo is of great interest to the Dagger. If you can get it, then maybe my master didn't die for nothing. Meet me down in Eretria when you're done. Mistios, over here.
Debris from the Dagger sunken ship. There it is, the shipwreck. Usual blade. This must be what the Dagger's after. Now to find the woman in Eretria.
has been the secret.
Incense? No! Somebody help me!
Better make sure the woman's okay. Are you hurt?
I...
Don't be afraid. You're safe.
Thank you for saving my life. Did you find anything?
I found this blade, covered in strange markings. The important item the dagger were after was... a dagger?
This blade! It's used for sacrifices in the name of Achilles. The dagger must be devoted to him. Find the right temple of Achilles, and you'll find the dagger. But which is the right temple?
What will you do once the dagger's gone?
It'll be nice to live without fear, but I'm still a slave without a master.
A slave without a master is free. Agapios will know when I show the blade to him. You should find a safe place to lie low until this is over.
There's nowhere for me to go. I only have the clothes on my back.
Here. This should help you get started.
Thank you, Mystios. I'll never forget what you've given me. Freedom.
That's the last of Agapios'
Mystios,
needs.
I decided
better tell
to
him what I've learned.
And rebuild my
he
life.
Isn't going to want
and
to hear this.
Without you, I never would have had the opportunity.
You!
These ruins are a good reminder of the devastation the Persians left behind.
We've got lumber coming from Lesbos. When are those supplies arriving? I'm ready for clay.
If the Dagger hijacked them, never.
You left a note on the board. What's going on?
The soldiers stationed near this village are actually quite well behaved. They give their drachmi freely when they come to see me play, too.
You're lucky. Armed men camped nearby are generally not so well thought of.
Yes, but they're too nice lately. They gather their own grain and they have goats nearby. They almost never need to come into the village. We could use their business.
And you expect me to butcher some goats?
Obviously. Do we have a deal?
I'll help you.
The glory will be yours, mercenary.
I'll come back when I'm done. Come on! Perfect hunter. To collect the prize. Thank you.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
The gods favored me the day we met. Take this for your trouble, Mistios.
You're strong, capable, and obviously resourceful. I could use someone like you on my crew. What do you say?
The sea is a muse for many, but not for me. My own muse would not be too happy if I left.
Fine. Maybe we'll meet again, if Poseidon wills it.
You've returned. What did you learn?
The dagger's base is on Skyros. They seem to be planning a ritual at the Temple of Achilleus.
What did you learn about my brother? Is he alive? Is he the Kingfisher?
All that matters is stopping the dagger.
So it is him. Of course it was him. Neritos always was getting himself into trouble. A temple to Achilles on Skyros, you said?
Agapios!
Stop, slave!
Stop, slave! Guards! Guards!
No! That man earned his freedom long ago. Thanks to you, the dagger's true face has been revealed, and Emdia has a chance at survival. You've earned your reward. Though I fear victory will not be as simple as storming Skyros, the Kingfishers hid in the shadows for decades. There will be more to do before the end. Help me. Help Emdia.
I'll see what I can do.
Good. Good. I'll lead the small force to Smuggler's Dock on Skyros. Meet me there, and together we'll finally crush the dagger!
Not only is life easier and safer with a slave, it's more rewarding. You're not just purchasing highly skilled workers, you're purchasing family.
Big luck, sorry.